Thank you. Russell.
So, hey, it's Dave Toll here with Carl Decker, our outright race winner at the Star-Crossed third annual event. Carl, what a day. Like, you ever race at night before?
Last year here, I think that was my first time racing in the dark on a bike. Changes things a little bit, but it's basically the same. You just try not to fall off and ride as hard as you can.
So you're riding as hard as you can, but you're riding up against two Olympians, Jeff Kabush, Todd Wells. I mean, the talent level was pretty intense here. Did you expect to win coming into today?
Didn't expect to win. I tried not to ever do that, but I've been riding the wheels off my bike for about a week now. I just came off some really good rides down at Nationals on the mountain bike. That's my trade, so I knew anything could happen. I kept my head down, and I got a terrible start, just like most people, and just things started happening. Keep your head down, good things happen. So
keeping the nose to the grindstone is sort of what you're saying there. Now, at what point in the race did you believe that you were at a point where you were risking winning or losing it? At what point did you get into that intensity?
Well, I knew probably with 6-8 laps left that the gap wasn't getting any bigger, and they were only 10-12 seconds up, so grass is slick. I knew that, you know, people put their foot down, you lose time, and anything could happen from then on. So I just tried not to make mistakes. I knew that if I didn't and somebody else did, then people slowed down, it was on. So things worked out.
So, I mean, like, going into, and it's great having all the friends come up with congratulations, but going into the final lap, at that point, did you believe that you were going to be the outright winner here today?
I thought so. I was really riding well on this infield section, and every time it was a drag race on the really fast back section, people gapped me off. I just didn't have the horsepower tonight. It was like that last year either. I probably shouldn't tell the secret, but I get smoked on the backside. And I brought it back together on the back, on the banking of the track, and made a big pass into the infield. I knew then that I probably couldn't get past in the slick stuff. I'd been riding pretty good in it all night.
Should we be looking forward to December, the second week in December, and looking for you in Portland to be doing something big?
God, I don't know. I've been meaning to stop riding my bike and start eating donuts, and it's getting harder and harder. Like, I'm finding all this great form, so, you know, who knows? I'll be here. I'm racing tomorrow and next weekend. From then, it's just going to be a matter of, you know, what sounds like more fun.
This is Carl Decker, your outright race winner here at Star-Crossed 2004. I'm Dave Toll saying thanks a lot. Carl, congratulations. We hope to see you. Are you going to be back on the mountain bike next year?
Oh, yeah. I'll be there.
That's it. Carl Decker here, your winner.